this other shit. Knock him out, Ernest. Yeah, nobody likes to just hear somebody talk about dumb shit all the time. Oh wait, that's what she does. Amazing.
I've seen how to solve this now. Any mystery or any puzzle solved.
I guess that one was fun, even though it was simple. See if you can complete it in 6 steps. Boom! Oh man, you must be impressed by my knight skills. Why is she so fucking dull, dude? Christ. The thing is, like, I don't even know what his character's like. And so far, the only thing he is a guy who just lusts after fucking Layton's daughter, man. He's a total one-track dude, man. Every fucking, like, 90% of the conversations boil down to that. Unless they're just, like, parroting information about the case we found. Porkies. They're madly in love, boys. This dude with his arms just dead on his side, just staring into that shit.
He's a critic.
He's a critic.
Do you like your shit outfit?
Oh, you didn't hear me? How long have you been gone?
He's in the bathroom. You were reading medicine.
I said she looked like a slut.
Yeah. Big then, Daddy Brad.
But then a little less after a bit. When you can't see the black leather gloves and leggings, then they just look kind of trashy. It's not a great outfit. Maybe slut's not the right name. Right thing there, but definitely looks tacky. Stands out a little too hard here, boys. You still can't get a hat proper size, though. Times, man. All right, boys. I'm gonna go get some food. I need a break from this fucking broken record dialogue, man. She likes food, guys. Did you remember that joke? It's like funny. Like, it's not even funny the first time, but then it just keeps going, dude. Like, that's the worst kind of shit when you make a gimmick that's not even fun and then beat it into the ground. Like, so different from Layton. Thank you. Boys, are you just in my stream for the durian popcorn?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah.
No.
Where the fuck is my boy Descalay?
Descalay? Alright, I'm gonna eat my food, lads. Turning the camera off. God damn it, my hotkeys! What the hell are my hotkeys at? Don't tell me there's no Descalay shit in this game at all, man.
Okay, I won't tell you.
No.
What do you want?
Is there really no Layton tier shit?
I don't know. Why don't you getting so upset? I mean, maybe the real villain is the durian popcorn.
Well, obviously. We assume the durian popcorn is this game's fucking...
Maybe Descalay is inside
broken
the
record
dog.
Writing fucking style.
Maybe Don Paolo is inside the dog. Maybe it's Dog Paolo. You just gotta keep going, man. I hope for the best.
How long were you planning the Dog Paolo joke, bud?
Like 2 seconds, dude.
I know.
He knows. He's in the know. He goes, oh, this guy's playing. He's scripting all his jokes in advance. He's writing them down.
I know you're not.
Piece of paper next to him.
You're too lazy. Oh,
buddy.
You're too lazy to do that. Oh my. He's just naturally witty, man. That's his skill. Buy a cooler. I think I'd love water even more if I could just have it be always cold as fuck. I just got fucking warm water always.
Yo, dude. There's a random rap song turning into some of these. Gangstar, Moment of Truth.
Yeah.
That song was in a bicycle game I played on the GameCube.
Dave Mirra's Freestyle BMX 2?
I was gonna say Dave Mirra's BMX. But I wasn't sure if that was it or not.
Dave Mirra's Freestyle BMX 2, yeah.
Yeah. I played that. I played that a lot.
Yeah.
Jesus. I remember that song.
The Ozzy Osbourne song. The Paranoid Man.
No, I only remember that song.
There's a Sublime song in there too. Is it the one where the first level is like a kind of like a camp ground?
Yeah, you
thing?
Go on the rooftops and shit.
And there's like the big slopes and shit you can like do flips off of, like the dirt. Like hills, kind of.
Yeah.
Yeah. Play that a bit. Next one I'll play. Tony Hawk, man.
Skate 4, baby.
Skate 4.
Skate.
Skate died on that tanker that day. Oh, Playing a skateboarding game would be a fun trip back to the 90s, like early 2000s, man. Maybe we'll do that then. Skateboarding! About good to go, boys. Finishing up my chicken. Will be over. And then
I die.
I look forward to being healthy, man.
Hey, it'll happen.
It'll happen. It'll happen most of my life. I can sure as hell make it happen again.
Playing Lady Layton has lasting effects on your physical well being, let alone your mental.
After we're done, streamy
Korean popcorn.
Ooh, buddy.
Bowls, the popcorn.
Suda 51, favorite. Press up. Hell, dude. They've only known the dog for like a day or two. How would they ever think to buy him a ticket? So she's riding his ass about it.
Oh man, it's time to shit on Ernest again.
Jesus, dude. He doesn't deserve this much shit, dude.
Yeah, fuck Ernest, but he's getting bullied.
That's what every dog has to do, you fucking idiot. Most dogs don't even get to come part way, man. You fucking goddamn son of a... There's a floor, dude. What kind of crime's gonna happen? Crime that isn't actually a crime sort of situation. Thank you. crazy, wacky, funny name. Leonardo DiCameo. So multi-layered voice.
Cutscene keynote.
This is a fucking Pulp Fiction movie, or not Pulp Tarantino movie.
Well, the mayor. The wealthiest would be at an event like this.
The dragons.
The Yakuza.
The Yakuza. They should have fucking opened it up. Boosh, boosh, boosh. Dojima family patriarch. Whoever the hell that fat dude was when he rolled out of the car. Hidden red coin, man. Got my alarm 12:40. 10.5 hours or so. They stay up for 3 or 4 more. When are you hitting the head in our boss? The 4 people, do you think the message is about? I mean, John. That's the trick.
This should do it, I think. And that's how it's done.
What kind of puzzle was that?
The good kind.
You didn't answer my question.
I didn't hear it, was it?
Oh. Curious how much longer you'll be on tonight?
Yeah, I can go for another couple hours, not a problem. Tomorrow night, I gotta get fucking off at midnight.
Okay. Might not be much late tomorrow night, boys, then. Tonight, we got a few more hours. I'll probably just be focused on YouTube bullshit, FGO, and Layton. Once we're done with Layton, we'll probably come back with Marlin once and for all and blast it all out. Puzzle. Gotta be to just care about the popcorn. Phineas T. Barnone. Bailey.
He doesn't get the name, Joe.
No.
Bar none.
I try to not think about this game more than I have to.
Is that working out for you, buddy?
Oh, it's kind of hard since I'm playing it. You know? It's okay, but this is real average right now. But out of all the Layton games, definitely least interesting off the bat. A number of them are missing, like the top right, which is the same shape as the corner of the plane. Also, there's enough foil overlapping, so none of the missing areas are visible. Or is that how many cards are there?
Do it, I think. What's the matter with me today?
They allow you to actually like move them around. You can just like flap this whole paragraph on there without the cards being put on top of each other. I was like, guess that was the key detail there, without fully overlapping them. Always missing like that. And wouldn't it still be one? You just slide one into the fucking corner and then just slap the rest wherever you want. So the maximum number of cards that have a missing piece. The maximum. Oh, okay. That was my mistake.
Yeah. Well, I will do it right there.
I see how to solve this now.
That's not four.
That's not like me.
I guess it could be five. Good grant. I already tried pretty much everything.
Mm-hmm. What could happen? What could go wrong?
I'm not seeing how four wouldn't work. I mean, four would work, then there has to be one more than four.
Puzzles are made for solving.
Puzzles are made for solving.
Look at that. Oh, lordy, look at that.
First mistake was reading it wrong. I'll give him that. Garlic soup.
Thank you.
How can you make characters so crazy important but still not very interesting? Hopefully the other dragon people are cool. I guess this dude's okay, he's just like some nice seeming businessman.
Some nice seeming businessman.
Nice seeming.
Look at him, he got companies in his fucking head.
It's everywhere. Jesus, how many choices is there? The capture's freaking out, dude. Yeah. Hopefully the capture's been relatively smooth, boys. Sorry if it's not, I haven't been paying attention that much.
I have a feeling that perhaps... Thank goodness I got that right.
Thank goodness indeed, buddy. Oh, top drawer. I did it. Damn it, Ernest. How did he even end up here with her, dude? That's my thing. Do we ever find out any backstory? They just exist. Hint coins. Hello, Mademoiselle. think so. Yeah, we couldn't go into that instead. A little tipple. What is that? What is a tipple? Is that booze or something. Bro, all she cares about is the popcorn, man. Jesus, dude. Come on, man. All the money that went into this one. This cartoon. Ship turn into a submarine? Is that the joke? Supposed to be a mystery. Who turned the movie off before the kiss, man? Yikes.
Sorry, I had to clean up some vomit.
Uh-oh, dude. Rita?
Yeah.
Oh, poor Rita, man.
You enjoy that Kino?
Really, a Kino movie, yeah.
And how it's, yet again, the case that nobody gives a fuck about.
Yeah, like, wow, it was a big joke fucking movie, and then somebody got the movie off right before the end. Oh no! Yeah, like, what a fucking, like, wow, somebody cut the movie early, like, who cares? Big mystery. There better be some interesting motives here. Aha! Check something real quick. like that. How is my cap going so slow all of a sudden? My brother's just asleep out there using the Steam Link thing. Hopefully that's not affecting it too much. Hey, what's up, Clitzy? How we doing, boss?
Christmas is in 2 weeks. Very close.
Very close. You got big plans for Christmas, man? Mr. Kolyatsu. Projection box room. Albertina. Visiting back home? Nice, man. For a while or a day or two? Couple days, sweet, man. Given. You have a lot of days off around Christmas, or is it just going to be the days you're going? Seymour Frame. Till Thursday? Shit. Not bad, man.
I remember what you were playing
last time I talked to you. Suspicious guy, but maybe a little too suspicious. He's not anything. The major. Oh yeah, I was always wondering if you finished that.
So you've been doing the Tsukihime,
the censored one, right?
I mean, what the fuck happened to fucking Never 7?
He's working on it, man. He's working
on it. What the fuck?
He's working on it. Yeah. No, he doesn't. Just that game. I'll play Never 7.
KD, you'll go for 8 hours a day. I'll go for 8 hours a day. I'll go for fucking 13 hours a day.
Whoa, dude. He goes all day, just switches games, man. A lot of people do.
Yeah, that's called not going all day. You finished Never 7, you never posted about it. That's why I was asking.
Okay. Yeah, goo. Ah.
You can tell me your thoughts, which is the Saki round fucking sucks. And the rest of the VM's pretty mediocre. But the final round is actually pretty cool. I already know what your thoughts are. I'm telling you what they are.
Then why do you want to know what he thinks?
I want to tell him what to think.
Oh, okay. You wanted to reaffirm your thought?
Yes.
I'll try it at some point. I think I'm more interested in doing IO next, maybe.
Stain's Geet.
Or Kara no Shoujo. I should grow the balls to try it. Yeah, you have to let me know how that Tensui Tsukihime is. Oh, really? Sounds like a fucking hot mess.
Yeah, so the original release of Never 7 was everything except the final route that you did. Unless you did those two bonus routes, don't factor those in. But it didn't have the final big shit. And there was another release that also didn't have the big shit, and then they finally added the big shit in, and it was cool because the big shit's good. It's actually pretty cool, but you can definitely tell where he wanted to put that kind of stuff in, and the guys went, no dude, you gotta sell copies. And then he made Ever 17 and combined them both and still sold, and it was really popular and well received, and they went, oh. And then you get Remember 11, which is the Ultra Kino, where he let Nakazawa do his thing too, and then it's dead. I have a boy maybe translating 12 Riven. We're gonna see. I don't know what he's doing, but I think he's trying to.